Tomorrow really is surgery. C5 to T4. It's gonna suck. I'm not looking forward to it at all. And it's not even gonna help all my problems. It's not gonna help. I don't even know how to explain. I'm kind of scared. I had fusion before, and it was only like 2 or 3 levels. This fusion's gonna be like 6 or 8 levels. That's a lot. I'm gonna be under anesthesia for probably around 10 hours or more. Anyways, wish me luck. I hope it goes okay. If it does, I'll talk to you guys at some point when I'm done. Bye.